Gonna open some crates today. We're gonna try to get lucky and try to do something good. I got 55. Not very many, I know, considering some people do 1,000, 700, 100, whatever. I did finally get the Endo. And some, I like it. So far, I like the new car. I like it. I enjoy it. But, alright, let's get this show on the road. We're going to start with CC1 and work our way up to what we have. So, wish me luck. We're hoping to get 55 mystery decals. Alright. Which I'm not expecting a whole lot, but I'm expecting something. If anybody's watching, you know, give me a like and subscribe if you see or like anything. And if we have time, I might go ahead and do some trade-ups too while we're here. With what I got, but we'll find out. All right. So far, first crate, not the best, but we'll see how it works.
Oh! I thought that was it. Second crate. I did. I thought it was it. If it was the second crate, mystery decals, just gonna call it good. All right. Maybe not. We're gonna get through all of them. I thought that one had me. I thought that was it right there. We're just gonna go straight through the rankings. We're not gonna skip around one through the few turbos that I have. I've scrounged, I mean, just absolutely hard to scrape up these crates, you know, trading stuff, and trying to get help as much as possible, but we scraped up 55, so we'll do that. Maybe get something promising. So far, I got the Takumi Anubis twice, which I don't know how many crates I have of each one, so that's why we're just going through each one. You know, it's the easiest way to do it. Just keep going. All right, Chakrams. I'm okay with that. Painted, even. See? Alright. First painted item of the day. Not the best, but it works. Alright, this looks like the last CC1. But I'll take anything painted. Anything painted's great. And the breakout vice. Alright. It's a bad ending on CC1s, but we did get a painted out of that, so that's one positive there. Looks like it's burnt sienna. All right, it's not bad. All right, here we go. CC2's got a few of these, not many. I think I actually have more player choice crates than anything. But, all right, import. Something we can always trade up. We can always trade up some imports. Now, if I could get 5 imports, I'd be shooting for some Lobos or Volactics or Voltalics, however you say it. I don't know. But we'll see. Like I said, if we have time, video's not too long, we might go ahead and trade up some stuff, see what we get from that. I'll take any mystery decal. I'm not picky. Just anything. Anything worth something. Whether it's worth a lot or a little. I'm okay with it. I know you guys probably don't want to see all the CC1s, 2s, 3s, and 4s, and all that great junk, but turbo crates and player choice crates are pretty hard to come by right about now since they're the newest, so I didn't have enough inventory to get crates like that, so I'm just a poor working man trying to make it in YouTube, so just kind of cut me some slack. I don't know if I figured out the whole crate system, but I'm trying to. Oh, almost got a wheel. Almost. It's okay, though. That's close to parallax, see? I call that not really a win, but that is close to parallax. I mean, it doesn't trade for nothing but like a quarter of a key or a half a key or something, but whatever, you know. It looks decent. It's not a bad little decal. Alright, we're getting some very rares. I'm okay with that. 4 CC2s remaining.
I've been playing quite a bit, trying to get my rank up for everybody so you can have some a little bit more interesting games. But if anybody has any ideas what I could do different or certified, look at that, another cert. If anybody has any ideas though of anything I could do different, people might like more, less talking, more talking, better play style. I can't really help you on the second one, or the third one, I guess, but I could try like hell. Alright. Two left, it says. Let's see what we got. So far, CC2s, I don't feel has been a very good win. But we'll just take what we can get. Everything's tradable. Remember that. Damn near everything can trade up. So eventually, if you get enough, do enough of these. And if you like these crate openings, you know, let me know too. Just give me a comment or something. I'm desperate for attention. Ugh. Nothing. Narwhal. Narwhal. That's what we get. All right, we have 18 of these, so we're definitely gonna get something good. I feel an exotic or painted exotic or mystery decal. I feel it. Could be a liar. Well, I'm not over yet. Like I said, I'll take anything. I'm an item whore. So depressing. It's alright though. I do believe that was two of those in a row. If I remember correctly, I used to get these all the time before I started a channel and everything else. Those are apparently my favorite items. It slagged out and glitched out there. I feel like that's a good sign. No, it was not. I'm a liar. Well, right now, we're two away from a very rare, I guess, on tradable items. So that's not too terrible, I don't guess. Ah, I see. Getting closer to something decent. So far, I don't know what I've done to piss off the Rocket League gods, but they're not happy with me for some reason. There's something about it. They're just highly upset to give me stuff like this. I don't know if they're saying I don't spend enough money or I need to get a life. One of the two. I'm pretty certain my wife would agree that I need to get a life, so we'll see. No whammy. Stop! There it is. See, look at that. Everything happens for a reason. Heat wave, even. Yes! I like it. I like how this has went on. Alright. Perfect. That looks dirty. I've had a heat wave before. I've gotten rid of it multiple times. That's perfect. I like how this happens. See? Today is not a loss. We got one mystery. Hell, we might get another. We don't know. If we did, I'm not gonna lie, I might cry, and it will be on the internet, on YouTube for the whole world to see. But hey, don't judge a man by how he reacts to certain things. Everybody thinks of stuff differently. Alright, we got that out of the way. So today is not a complete loss. No matter what happens, we can be happy. Heat wave is like damn near the third best decal. I mean, even with the turbo crates coming out, everybody still wants heat wave, loves it. Which I completely agree. So I have Hexed and Heatwave now. I'm happy. Now all I gotta do is work my way up. I'm getting 20XX. Oh, Mondo. I've heard about you, Mondo, from somebody else. I heard the terrible things you can bestow on people. But it's okay. Not upset. Again, we got a mystery decal. I'm happy. I'm getting ready to do. I do have the Endo. And the, what's it called, it's certified Endo, it's a show off,
And then I have the Xeno Splash, maybe? I think that's what it's called. I have those boosts that I got off of a trade, so I have not actually opened any turbo crates. Today is going to be the first day. I have very few, but I'm going to open them for you guys, and let's see what I get. I mean, of course, towards the end of the episode here. One of these days, I will get editing tools. It's going to happen. I'm going to make these videos pretty. Not just streaming all the time. But I got certified. See, look at that. Everything's working out. It's getting better and better. Uh-oh. Dark matter. There's nothing wrong with the import. Nothing wrong. It's always something. CC3s have been my lucky crates. I like it. CC3 is definitely making me feel better about myself. Like I didn't have a complete and total waste of money. You know? Oh, the Oni. It comes back to haunt me. Is that three? Three out of this? Okay, maybe CC3s are turning against me. I'm not 100% on it yet. Could be wrong. We'll find out. Let's see what we got, though. Turbo. I feel like we've gotten quite a few of those, too. Oh, so close to the Oni. See, I feel like that's going to be my downfall right there. These rares. Rares are killing me. What do we got? Oh! Too fast. I thought it was going to be... No, I literally had a mini stroke right there because I thought we were about to get two on the last... Another certified. You cannot be upset about some certifieds. Oh, no, it wasn't the last. We got three more. What am I talking about? I'm crazy. We got this one and two more to get something else good out of the CC3s. Don't let me down. Oh, my God. This decal is going to be the death of me, I'm telling you. I can't wait to trade these up, to be 100% honest. Oh. Give me something good. Hey, I'll take it. Not upset about it. It's not a bad car, not a bad looking car. I mean, it's not extremely expensive or anything, but it works. I'm not upset about it. Again, everything's tradable. I'm not afraid to trade everything. It's just how I roll. Ugh. Alright, CC3s was not a bust. We got Heatwave, we got an import or so, and some certifieds. Let's get on with the CC4s. We are almost at the end of this already. I'm trying to make this as quick and as painless as possible for you guys. With me, every roll is a dollar wasted in my eyes. So, when I don't get stuff that matters. Okay. I can handle that. I can handle it. Not my fave is what I wanted, but I could handle it. And I will say one thing. Out of all the videos I may have watched on YouTube, I've never seen anybody roll a hexed on a mystery detail. I've only seen like Parallax, Slip, and Heat Waves. I don't know if Psyonix is like plotting against everybody, but they got to get them somehow. I know it's out there because I have a hex, so somebody had to get it somewhere. See, another certified. We got six left to get something good out of a CC4. I'll take painted. So far, we've only gotten one painted item, multiple certifications, which nothing on anything important, really. We've got one mystery. So far, CC4s is putting the hurt to me. All right. And I used to have a lot bigger garage. I don't know if you guys saw a look at them, but I used to have a lot bigger garage until I started doing openings and stuff like that. Again, I'm not famous, so I am working on putting the grind to it whenever I have time off work, and you know, I work 50 to 80 hours a week, so I'm doing the best I can for anybody that does enjoy this, which it doesn't look like many, but anybody that does, I'm doing the best I can. Alright, Spiralis. again, tradable. I always like wheels. I like most of the wheels on the game, so I never really count that as a loss. I mean, I know they're not worth much, but I do like most of the wheels on the game, so. Kilowatt. Two-way, look at that mystery decal just staring me in the face. Making me feel like you deserve it. And then it just taunts me. I'm still trying to figure out this whole crate opening thing. I don't know if the crates... I'll take a ZSR. I like the ZSR. I have two. I will take another. Give me a certified striker. No. Not that lucky. Alright. Last one. Looks like last one. I've not got an exotic wheel. I don't think yet this whole video. Maybe I got one. I don't remember. Nothing good yet. Nothing great. They're going to end me on a mean streak.
Well,
I just hope for the best, I guess. Alright, now that I have not opened many player choice either. So anything I get in here is decent, I feel, in my opinion. I'll take it. You know, I'll take anything. I would love some white zombies. That's what we're shooting for. Or mystery decal. Instead, I get X-Devil MK2 Cobra. Does it look good? I have not even looked at this. No, it has flames on it. Nothing with flames looks good. My opinion. Everybody's entitled to their own, so don't judge me. I mean, it does not make you go faster, despite what other people may have said to you in your lifetime. Flames do not make you go any faster. Funny book. What is a funny book? This is all new to me. I have not opened these crates. I have a few things from them, but I have not opened. Oh, it's certified. That doesn't look too bad. That's not bad. I mean, I probably won't use it because it's for the Breakout Type S. I do not use that vehicle, but it'll look bad. I like it. It's kind of like a... I don't know. It's decent. It's not bad looking at all. I'll say that. All right. We need to import exotic, mystery, or Octane ZSR Tribal. That's fine, too. The gods are looking down upon me saying, what are you doing? You could use this to feed starving kids in Africa or wherever the hell they're from. I don't know, starving kids anywhere. Why don't you donate? Well, because I never thought of it, actually, until I brought that up, so now I feel like a douchebag. Ah, there we go. I like the GT. I use it quite a bit. Certified. I'll take certified. Yes! What certification is it? See, now this I'm okay with. Let's back out. I'm curious. I gotta look. Goalkeeper, not bad. Not the best, but I'm okay with it. I'm gonna go ahead and clear out these notifications here. They're killing me. But I don't know if anybody else is this OCD, but I do not like seeing them. All right. See, my inventory's not terrible. If anybody wants lightning trails, hit me up. I'm tired of seeing them in my inventory. I've had them for, like, ever. I always used to think they were so cool, and then I found out actually how trading works. So, I should have took a break. See, I just ruined my streak right there. Or I made it better. I don't know. I'm not saying I'm superstitious. I'm just saying something, somewhere, some way has to help you on these crates. Or it's all blind luck, and it's like the damn slot machines. Breakout Type S Distortion. Again, something I'm never really going to use. But hey, and again, certified, in my opinion, just maybe when you trade up, you'll get something better. That's the only thing I think every time. So, unless it's something I plan on keeping, like the import certified, or maybe a very rare certified, I don't know, maybe. We might keep those, but as far as rares go, certified rares, see, looky there. That looks good. That's not a bad little decal. It's not bad. I always like the distortions. I think they look good. One of my favorites, besides, you know, of course, mystery decals and whatnot. Oh no! Damn it! I thought I was gonna get something cool. Instead, I got another. See, I unlock a GT and they give me GT shit. That's what. That's what it means. All right. yes! Two in a crate opening. Biomass, even. Yes! See, this is what I call a success. No matter what happens from here on out, ladies and gentlemen, we've done something good. We got two mysteries. I call that a success with 55 keys. I've seen many people roll hundreds of crates and never get one. Ugh. I'll take it. Two mysteries. I'm happy with it. They're both different than Hexed. I mean, I call this a success, a win. But for the finale, to let everybody down, my first five turbo crates that I have ever opened, I'm going to open them now, and we're going to pray, hope and pray that we're going to get something good. We have faith. We got to have faith. So far, the Rock of these Gods, they teased us a little bit, and they gave us two mysteries. Well, there's four left. Four left. I'll take a wheel. Nice wheel. You know, something. Something good. I don't want the first five to be a complete and total bust. Give me septums. I'll take septums. Oh, Kalos. I wanted those wheels too because I've seen them. They look sick in my opinion. I think they're awesome. We have not gotten many painted items again. I do not call this a loss. We have three left. I mean, you guys can comment. Tell me what you think, if it was a loss or not. I mean, I think I made out decent. I'm happy with it. I'm ecstatic, really. That doesn't ever happen. I don't have that kind of luck in real life, so. All right, Tachyon. There we go. Look at that. Import rock draw. I'll take it. It looks like data stream to me without the sound. I'm not going to lie to you. I don't know. There might be a little hint of purple there, I guess. Or pink, maybe, towards the end. I don't know. It looks a lot like data stream. I feel like Psyonix got lazy on that one. I do. I feel like they got lazy. I'm not gonna judge. But I feel like they got a little lazy. Endo. It's popping up Endo all the time. Oh, snake skin. It's cool. It's cool to have an Octane snake skin. But, alright, ladies and gentlemen, this is my last one. Last one. Let's see what we got. I'm gonna close my eyes, cross my fingers, stick my tongue out like Air Jordan. I'm gonna try something. Try something great. Ah! I'll take them. I like the looks of the septums. Give me painted. 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 Nope. I'll take them. Look at that. I like those wheels. I enjoy those wheels. Perfect. Looky there. All right. I'm not upset about this at all. But we're not done. We're going to go ahead and trade up a little bit. Let's filter this out a little bit. Let's go with uncommon. Nah. Let's not even trade those up. Let's go with rare. Let's go with not certified. Let's go with I don't know how to. Let's go with. Well, that's not how you type that in, is it? All right. Well, oh. All right, we're going to try this again. We're going to try something. We're going to try some. Oh. Just get out of the way, would you? Let's go with decal. Rare. All right. Let's trade these up, shall we? All right. Start. No, I don't have nothing for that. Don't have nothing. Changes the filters. That's difficult. I don't even know how these work. Now we're getting somewhere. I'm not going to trade in that certified. I will trade in this certified though. Alright. See if we get something good. Look at that. Look at there. Uh-oh. Perfect! Certified again, import. Alright. Again, Roadhog, not worth much. I'm okay with it, though. I'm apparently not good at trading items right now. All those Onis are going together as a unit. Get rid of them all at the same time. Uh-oh. Certified. See? We're getting certified all the time. Certified is always great. Let's see. Let's see what we get here. Alright, there. Alright. Roadhog carp. Oh, all kinds of these. Look at that. I'm gonna keep the narwhal, I guess. Narwhal. Nah, better not. Get rid of the narwhal. That's better. Get rid of the narwhal. Alright. Filters. Decal. Rare. Alright, where are we at? It's Kumi. Okay, don't have nothing here. Why is it? RXT. Goodness, you should have done that. I think that's it. Let's try the road kills. Ah, here we go. Let's try this. Alright. If we can help from it, we won't trade in the. Alright, now I think that is all of the rares. So let's go decals. Oh, I guess I could have done any, huh? Let's go very rare. Trade these up. Okay. So many kill laws. Import wheels, okay. Not certified, but it's okay. Let's go with... Nope. Alright, let's go with... Aha! They're gonna have to go. They are gonna have to go. Sorry. Depressing. Ah! Looky there. Don't get rid of that one. Get rid of this one. This one. Oh, man. I'm going to trade up the Octane again because I like the Dominus. If I was smart, that's what I would do. So that's what I'm going to do. I don't know. Yep, that's what I'm doing. ZSR some more. Gone. I know. Probably shouldn't, considering didn't even get anything good. Alright. That's over, I think. Yep. I think that is clear filters. Let's go with... Oh, come on. There's... Maybe I'm missing stuff. Let's go with very rare now. Which is including Chakrams, Kilowatt. I can't trade up any of the lightnings. Anything? Nope. Nothing on Spiralis. That's depressing. Alright. Of course not. I don't think I can trade up any. Not gonna do that. I use these two way too much. So I'm gonna hold off on that, I guess. I'm letting you guys down on the trade up. I really thought we were gonna get something good. I did. Ah, I don't use any of these. We're gonna get something. Discotex or Pulses, and let's hope they're painted. Let's try it. Discotex, unpainted, uncertified, depressing. It's okay though. It's alright. I'm not upset. I'm just mildly upset. Alright, shit. I don't know what to do right now, ladies and gentlemen. Don't know what to do. I think that's about it. I don't think I had as much to trade up as I thought. I thought it was going to be a lot longer than this, I guess. I don't know. Ah, well, Tropius.
We'll get all kinds of. See, now we're. I'll just get. Oh, I gotta trade them all up. Perfect. Let's do it.
Let's see what we get. Bam! Breakout Type S yet again. All right, I'm okay with that. We are gonna clean this place out. I went from. We did get, like I said, three decent items today. I'm not upset about any of them. I knew that. But look at it. It looks better. But look at these lightnings. I need to get rid of these. Some people come take them all off of me except for one yellow, one blue. That's all I want in life. That's it. I think I'm actually at the limit. Like, not bad. All right. I don't count this as a loss. Look at that. There's biomass. There's a heat wave and hexed. I'm like a. See, 481 saves. 434. I've used heat wave a lot. Biomass, I've used just very little. But it works out. I consider this, ladies and gentlemen, a win. If you disagree, comment and let me know. I mean, hit me up. I mean, I always love feedback. I want to know if I'm getting better, getting worse, or whether you guys like the video or not. But, I just get a viewer, and I'm about to end the stream, so I just want to say hi. Hi to you, viewer. I finally, I done good in my life. I did. I have done well. I'm not ending it yet. I'm going to view comments. I want to see what's going on PlayStation. It just doesn't work well. And there's no comments. That's good. All right, it's fine. It's okay. But hopefully everybody enjoyed it. Anybody that might watch it or is watching, I know you just caught the ass end of it. But either way, look at my new car. I'm excited about it. I like the car. It's nice. But I consider today a win. I've said that 100 times, but it's just I'm excited. I mean, I got 2 mystery decals. I'm super stoked. They will probably be gone as soon as the trade holds up because I'm a trade whore. So everybody watching, again, you know, if you saw anything you liked or heard anything you liked, like and subscribe. Help me out. Help a poor man out. All right. All right. Peace out, guys. Everybody enjoy it.